Hi, my name is Angie Bryce Hesperger, and I graduated in 2008, so 10 years ago, from King's College London, the master's program in applied linguistics and English language learning. Did I say English language learning? I meant English language teaching. Sorry. And funny story is right before I got my master's, a year before, I applied to the United Nations. And they turned down my application because they told me that I needed a master's. So I went to King's College, got my master's. And then after getting my master's, I came back to the UN and I applied and I got the job. And so I've been working at the UN in some capacity as an English teacher for the past 10 years now. So the UN here in Geneva, but then also in New York. So that was a real concrete result of me getting the master's and it allowing me to work at the UN. I've also worked as a director of testing for a private school, a boarding school in New York. I've worked at several language schools. I've had my own business teaching English. I mean, the master's was basically the best investment I could have made career-wise. So I highly, highly recommend it. Also, I made lots of great friends that I still keep in contact with to some extent. Via social media. And so I encourage people while you're doing the master's to also, you know, get to know your classmates and your colleagues and to hang out and also have some fun. And I also decided to do the master's because as an American, master's programs are so expensive, but at King's, it really wasn't, it was a no-brainer. I'm just overall really, really happy with my master's. And good luck with everything and enjoy your time at King's.